Hello, fellow weirdos. Welcome to do some more Lost Alpha. And I have now entered Pripyat with the intention to actually carry on with the main mission. Of course, there will be detours. There always will be detours. But I'm gonna try to keep on track at least a little bit. Ooh, so this is how the high contrast aiming works. Me likey. And I'm glad I skipped the second gen night vision, because that one just looks like you have the second gen night vision applied, which I already have, so this I think is actually better. Okay, let's go to the stash. Oh, and I would like to point out that it is smack dab middle of the day, but because of the recent blowout, Fuck. Oh, what a good start. Take two. Let's keep the hard on, shall we? So yeah, because of the recent blowout, the daylight is kind of weird, so that's why I'm keeping the hard on. Okay, I want to go to my stash. And I want a better pistol than I have. Also, I don't have ammo for the one that I have, so I need my stash. Oh, so that glitch is happening. Okay. Well, that's not optimal. Whoa. I'm helping, but not too much. Okay, maybe let's go from behind the building from the start. This way I have a chance of ending up behind a good tree. I say good tree. Okay, there they are. Whoa. sad. Health, also quick save. Yeah, that kind of sucks that the scope use is interfering with the night vision, but I think I can manage. I definitely prefer the yellow. It's a very busy corner. Okay, who's dead here? I think it's military. Yep. I'm gonna take your tuna because I need the ammo. Yo. You're kidding me. Fucking take it. Do it the old-fashioned way. Take it all, sort later. Because this is a dangerous corner. Okay, I already saw a flash of red. These guns to repair the Vintar, but now I need to sort my shit. Let's do it here. Okay, some of the stuff I will sell, some will go to my stash, and also I got a proper pistol now. Alright, I have lightened my load. I even put away the anti-bleeding artifact because at this point the suit is doing that job already. But I'm still keeping this one for the moment and this one. But I don't know if I need this anymore. Anywho. I will now try to get to the other side without getting killed. Okay, I guess you guys got it covered. Okay, so getting down from here. How about that? Goodie. There will be more monoliths. They always keep getting reinforcements in this area. Maybe I should go a different route. Are you telling me that the scientist is again in that building? I'm gonna ignore him. I'm not gonna let him get confused and stuck in that hazard zone again. Yo. This direction isn't totally safe either, but I think it's better for approaching. Okay, the light stays on when you use it. This would be the post office. The padding of the little tentacles. And the hotel is right here. Well, that's a wounded monolith that I hear. Lose the light. I have strayed too far. Okay, let's try to sneak in the ditch. I'm guessing the green dot is ghost, or maybe not. There's more than one. Oh, I think these might be random loners. Or duty even. Okay, behind the house, clear. Oh, goody. Our room is in that wing. But let's check everything now. Anything here? Okay. this refer to? Is there a stash? I mean, Ghost has waited so long, he can wait some more. Persistent twilight is getting a little bit annoying. So yes, let's keep abusing the night vision. Further from here. Maybe it's just random decoration, but now I'm suspicious. Sure, why aren't you in the room, dude? Yes, please go inside the room. That would be so much safer. Also, I would like a manual save now. Understand the whole room is basically sitting atop of an anomaly, or more like between the anomalies, which is a good safety measure always. Let's see. Oh dear, we're already hungry. Oh, okay, so this is what gets us into the sarcophagus. No. Now, if I remember correctly, there will be lots of chimeras. Okay, I think we're good. I hear a bloodsucker. It's inside the hotel. Oh dear. Oh shit. Who the fuck let you in? Oh, he can get through here. I mean, you shouldn't, but this barricade is shit. So there's an arrow here, which means it isn't a fluke, it isn't the decoration, but this arrow definitely points to the hotel room. So what about the upward arrow? Some suspicious shit. Does it indicate that there is something more in the attic or what? Okay, this room is closed. Now that I have advanced another notch on the main mission meter, I would say I will diddle daddle to my heart's delight once again. So, I'm gonna try to find, is there anything hidden in the hotel? There seem to be indications as to as much. By hidden, I don't mean the usual stashes, I mean like something big. Okay, so shot. No. Let's not get stuck. That is not cool. I think this has been built as a impassable barrier, but let's see about that. Challenge accepted. Or maybe not. Oh, okay. Never mind. So, what's up with the upward arrow? These rooms are not active, but there's definitely some shit over there. Oh, I think this is the other side of the corridor, and Ghost is on that side. Yeah, okay, gotcha. So much about that mystery. Maybe let's use the HUD here. Okay, what about these stairs? Everything is blocked, yo. Oh, and it ends there. Gotcha. Came from. Is there like a an emergency ladder or something? Okay, nothing down here. The upward arrow could mean nothing, but now I'm intrigued. Okay, let's take it all. You could maybe tone down the chopper. Okay, so these power lines. But I already met him. These power lines start from this building. Can I go to the top of this building, I wonder? I'm gonna explore now, but I'm not gonna record it, so thank you very much for watching. I will see you later. Bye!